offered garden advice, trips, and do-it-yourself projects. During the year, I obtained knowledge on how to research, build a website, and many other informal things about gardening. This huge project was somehow compacted into one semester. It was very overwhelming at the start, and it is still exciting and terrifying at the same time, as I share my project with all of you. Some facts that I've learned are that zinnias are able to reproduce when cut above the leaves on the stems. Philodendron is a very popular houseplant that is poisonous if eaten. One DIY project that I researched was how to make a terrarium. All you need is some sort of glass container, soil, small rocks, and succulents or airplanes. You need enough soil in the container, then insert. You put enough soil in the container, then you insert plants. Also, I learned how to read and apply a hardiness map when choosing plants for a garden. Vegetable gardening has always been a tradition in my mom's family as they used to farm. We annually plant lettuce, onions, potatoes, onions, radishes, and tomatoes with my grandparents in their garden. My other grandma loves to raise flowers in her garden and make DIY projects because she's a master gardener. Gardening lets children and adults alike express creativity and it inspires your imagination. Gardens have been around for thousands of years and will be here for thousands more. Why did we teach people how to practice this ancient tradition? It easier to keep your garden healthy.